Welcome to Narrated. Every month, Adobe asks a creator to tell us about their work and how they make it. Here is collage artist Matthew Hancock.
Posters are all about impact. They typically appear in a context alongside a lot of other posters, all of whom are crying out for your attention. So the designer in me wants to say the big thing to think about with posters, first and foremost, is impact. And there's a number of different ways of doing that. Color, typography, contrast, composition. But really the kind of through line is impact, attention grabbing. I spend a lot of time searching through ephemera fairs, where people will bring old documents of all sorts. I will just rifle through these documents and these old papers and find anything that I think I can use. The thing that people often say about my work is that this has quite a strong sense of texture. That is the kind of detail that I think ultimately makes or breaks a piece. It's not necessarily the larger things that push something over the line, it's the texture, the really quite subtle things. So when I have a rough composition and an idea of color and everything, then I'll start in Photoshop. Then it's just a case of building up the layers. So you start with the background texture, if there is one. I suppose where many illustrators might draw a sketch of what they want to achieve, scan it into Photoshop, and then fill it out. My sketch, I do in InDesign, and then move it into Photoshop when I want to flesh it out with textures and colors and make everything really, really sort of sharp and sparkle. I have created 8 posters, all of which are entirely customizable. You can use them in whatever way you see fit. They come pre-built with some color variations that you can choose. There's loads of different types for all kinds of different situations, but you can also change those colors. There's 8 silhouettes, each surrounded by typography. All that typography is life. You can edit that, put in the details, put in phrases that are relevant, quotes from a person, anything you want. That's all editable, it's all live. And then you can use any of these 8 posters for any event that you see fit. A marathon, a movie poster, your neighborhood garage sale. Just use your imagination.